My primary advice towards anyone who would be obsessed towards academics would be not to, like, if you're focused with academics, that's not a bad thing. Like, that's actually a good thing. But it depends, like, on your attitude towards it. Like, if you're doing it for some specific reason of your interest, like, imagine if you like it, then it's a good thing. Like, you're going towards the subject of your passion. But if you're doing it behind some other reason of motive, then I would call it to be incorrect, or I would ask